Bianca, huge victory for you tonight. On Friday, you said beating Bayley was the biggest win of your career. Does this top it?
Oh, beating Bayley was one thing. It was great. But winning the Women's Royal Rumble and lasting over an hour, what can top this other than now going to WrestleMania? This is a great moment. This is a moment that I can't even describe. It's just the answer is a feeling. It's a feeling. How do I feel? It's just a feeling that I can't describe. And I'm just so excited. I'm so ready to go to WrestleMania.
Have you put any thought into WrestleMania?
I'm just taking one step at a time. You know, I beat Bayley, that I won the Women's Royal Rumble match. And right now I'm just living in the moment. I got to go call my mom. I got to go call my daddy. I got to go celebrate with my husband, Tez. I'm living in the moment. And after tonight, I'm just going to prepare for WrestleMania. And then I'll focus on who I'm going to face. But all I can say is, you know, you can't spell WrestleMania without EST. So I'm going to show up and show out.